I'm most passionate about my, you know, heart failure, diabetics, because we can make the biggest difference. If somebody comes in and is currently not doing anything, then we have a long way to go in terms of improving their quality of life. Well, a lot of them have no idea what lifestyle modifications need to be done or what they could be doing that might be simple, just because they've never been told. And so things like weight loss, diet changes, exercise, even simple things like that, if they don't know and they're not doing it, can make a big difference. Well, some diabetics are not even, they don't know that they're diabetics until they come in for their routine screenings, and then we're able to catch it. But the ones that do know that they are diabetics, they don't really know the extent of how that can affect their body, whereas it can affect every other organ system in their body. So that education is, and you know, that's fun to do.